Hello everyone, welcome to Cherie Voyage. Today we're going to be going over some new products by Byredo. So the Byredo makeup is in collaboration with Isamaya French, who is a famous makeup artist who does beautiful work. So I'm excited to share the collaboration with Byredo and Isamaya French with you today. So first we're going to go over the color stick. This retails for $30. This is a dry cream stick used for your lips, your cheeks, as well as your eyes. What I love about this is that it's all built on buildable coverage. I used it on my eyes today and my cheeks. I have to tell you guys, it took me a while to get used to the formula, but other than that, it is absolutely fantastic. It's definitely something that you put on and it's very transparent and sheer, but you can build on it, which I absolutely love. So it allows you to create the look that you want. This is a definite for me. So next we have Tokyo Rose. It's a matte finish and retails for $42. This is a non-drying, high-coverage, long-lasting lipstick. It's lightweight matte finish with ultra-gliding application. I will say, best lipstick in matte formula I have ever tried. This lipstick was not only perfectly matte, it had a hydrating, creamy formula. It went on so seamless. Usually mattes are dry and they kind of have to really push them onto the lip. Not this. So thrilled with this matte lipstick formula. So next we have the lipstick. The color is called Earth Dust. This is a satin finish, non-drying, high coverage vegan formula. It is lightweight and does not feather or bleed around the lips. And the claim is true. It is buttery. It is wonderfully creamy. It catches light. It doesn't move around the mouth. Once again, another great product. I'm really impressed with this brand, you guys. I have to say, you can tell someone did their homework. Someone did the research. And so between obviously collaborating with Isamaya French, who is an artist who definitely knows formulas, and Byredo's vision, you have a wonderful product. So next is the eyeliner in Technical Black. It retails for $40. This is vegan, long-lasting, and an intense black color. Transfer-proof, it has a precise liner tip to it. It is 99.2% natural. This is a wonderful eyeliner tip. But if for some of you who are looking to have an easy, thick application, it's not really built on that. I would do the Tom Ford. It's a little bit more stiff in the brush. What I will say is for those of you that have hooded lids or for those of you that have more of a mono lid, it's great because if you have something that is a little bit more compact coming this way, what you can do is get right on the lash line and get really, really close to the lash line. You can do a very thin, ultra clean line. So that's fantastic about this. It didn't bleed up. It didn't gap. It went on really seamless. I will say it dries really, really quick, you guys. So work in little sections if you need to. But if you're looking for a very natural, clean, precise line, this is definitely wonderful. Next, we have the mascara in Space Black. This retails for $45. How cool is this, you guys? I mean, come on. That is such an incredible shape. I love this. It's beautiful. Putting this on your makeup counter, your bathroom counter, it just looks so beautiful together. It's just like a little piece of modern art sitting wherever you put it. Okay, so let's get into the mascara. This is buildable, humidity resistant. It's a high definition vegan formula. It is 85% natural and long lasting. And beyond how cool the actual package is, the brush is a small, tight, dense, packed brush. So this is for someone who's looking for a separated, volumizing look. I have to say it is, for me, not a clean, light-looking lash. It gives a very thick, super black mascara look. You know, it's like it's meant to definitely look like you're wearing mascara, so it's not going to be a feather light separated whispery light lash. It's going to be a thicker, more dense volumizing mascara, so it definitely grabs a lot onto the lashes. I don't mind it. It's not my favorite formula. I like something a little bit more clean and a little bit more lengthening, but if you're looking for volume and that, you know, kind of grungy mascara look, which is kind of rock and roll, you'll really like this, you guys. So this is, to me, more of a preference thing. Pass for me for the what it's doing to my lashes. It's not the style that I like, but it's definitely, for those of you who are looking for a certain look, you'll absolutely love this. It's the mascara look for sure. All right, you guys, so there was the Byredo collection. I am in love. I love this brand. It is so well put together. I cannot wait to try their eyeshadows. I'm on the notification list, so that will be the next thing I review with you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, leave me a comment down below, and I will see you guys in the next video. Take care, you guys. See you soon. Bye.